All right, so after that week one loss, the Raiders are going to be facing the Denver Broncos here in week two. But this is a recap of week one. Falcons beat the Colts, the Bengals beat the Niners, the Ravens beat the Cardinals, the Vikings beat the Rams, and so on. Now, here's how all of the divisions are stacking up.